Okay, here's a little demonstration of what lithium polymer batteries can do these days. Now, my truck battery is just a bit too flat to start the car, so pop the hood. And we'll stick it on the battery here, and away she goes. So I'll just stick this on here. Should we get the right way around? This is just a little lead that I made up to clip onto a battery. Sticking a battery on. And this is a Turnigy 3 amp hour battery, 30C, 12 volts. And give it a spin. Just like that.